Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work. You have done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Dropping it?
Give me a father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch. Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. We just made a huge skyline.
It's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on! Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
What is that? goes on! How's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Yes! that harpoon!
Cracked.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.